Oh boy, guys, I am so excited for the lady of WWE. Saxon, do you bring the sweet tea?
Corey, there's too much sugar in sweet tea.
From Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans!
A former Marine who trained in NXT while raising her daughter, Lacey Evans, is ready to grab the spotlight.
Well, Lacey Evans has an incredibly impressive resume. I just don't like how she looks down on everybody.
Well, she's better.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this non-disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Stomping.
Ouch. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Kacy is having her way right now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Corey, with a match as unpredictable, as chaotic, as falls count anywhere, can you even formulate a strategy? Or do you just kind of have to play this sort of thing by ear?
Actually, Colt, the main strategy here is to...
This could do it!
Holy kick out, referee right on top of the action.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Oh, and Catanzaro fights back.
Drop kick down low.
She's beginning to flag a little. And sent right into the corner.
If this lands, it's over. Good Lord, that's it.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Oh my, apron senton.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk. What a mess.
360 to a double knee facebreaker. Zaro's attack gets reversed.
Oh. Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Carrying down the leg now. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
And Kacy might have more in store.
Showboating.
Saw that one coming. She's pushed into the corner.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Catches the kick.
Nice takedown.
Look at her answering back. Evans heads up high.
Up high. And Kacy saw it coming.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off. Evans escapes the attack.
Oh, no. She's got the worst of intentions, and we are about to see just how bad.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Able to evade.
She'll take things into the ring.
Taking him up.
Reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
And Kacy is having her way right now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Oh, and Catanzaro fights back.
Kacy managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
High risk here.
I don't know what more we can see in this match. From the top.
High risk.
Lacey fends that off.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
And Kacy might have more in store.
Here we go. Senton connects.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being. Treating the torso to yet another attack.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Another big move!
What agility!
Will Catanzaro take advantage?
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Swung to Catanzaro.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Ability to stand.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
And Kacy might have more in store.
Oh, look at head scissor. DDT!
Incredible. Kacy is in real danger.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Can Kacy come back from that?
Two count. Hangs on by a thread.
Unreal. Unreal, the kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Evans escapes the attack.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
Stomping away.
Oh, man.
Good grief, Frank.
She's trying one more time.
Oh, what a splash.
Yet another big move, guys.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
She saw that one coming.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Oof. She is not amused in the slightest.
Yeah.
sent straight into the barricade.
Face first off the barricade. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, my goodness. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
360 to a double knee face breaker. Oh, right to the kidneys. And Kacy is having her way right now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match. And what's she gonna do with this table?
The target's been acquired once more.
Big opening for Kacy to take this.
Lacy reverses it.
Momentum going back to Lacey's corner.
Evans certainly tipping the scales a bit here.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Lacy fends that off. Oh, look at the cripple away.
And Lacy is on the downside of things now.
And Kacy might have more in store.
She's got something big in mind. Oh, no. The table is set. From the heavens,
sucker right through the table.
Taken out from high above. You got to be some special kind of crazy to do that.
She's getting something from under the ring.
She's got a table and no doubt has some dangerous plans in mind for how to use it.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Lacy has to find an opening and respond.
Sliding back in from the floor now. And back in the ring we go. Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella. Into the table.
You can almost see the gears turning in the...
The superstar poised and ready to strike, waiting for the pin.
Somersault leg drop.
And her body has just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
Placing them on the table.
Oh, we know where this is going, Michael.
Taking a moment to get pumped
from the heavens.
Kacy is on the downside of things now.
And Kacy might have more in store.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Two, three.
Kacy Catanzaro gets the victory.
Celebration tonight for Catanzaro.
Here is your winner, Kacy Catanzaro.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to win.